Ah, they changed. She changed it from the radio, I guess. Heartbreaker Zane, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we'll be reacting to Please, Please, Please by Sabrina Carpenter, but live on the BBC Radio. I have listened to the song before. You click on it right over here to see my reaction to the music video. But before we get into this video, please hit that like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel with notification on soon upload. Also, leave a comment down below of what other songs I should react to next, and I'll get to them as soon as possible. Without further ado, let's get started. Boom, boom. This set looks cool too.
I know I have good judgment. I know I have good taste. It's funny and it's ironic that only I feel that way. I promise them that you're different, and everyone makes mistakes, but just don't. I heard that you're an actor, so act like a stand-up guy. Whatever devil's inside you, don't let him out tonight. I tell them it's just your culture, and everyone rolls their eyes. Yeah, I
sounds asking, baby. Just like the please, song.
Please, please, don't prove I'm right.
Ooh.
And please, 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 don't bring me to tears when I just did my makeup so nice. Heartbreak is one thing, my ego's another. I beg
you, don't embarrass me
like the others.
She changed it from the radio, I guess.
Well, I have a fun idea, babe. Maybe just stay inside. I know you're craving some fresh air, but the ceiling fan is so nice, and we could live so happily if no one knows that you're with me. I'm just kidding. Really, really.
Hey. I really like this song. I don't know if it's my... I think it is my favorite song by her. Besides Espresso. I like how she changed it for the radio. I think it's different from the clean version too. I think the clean version says something else. I think so. Don't quote me. That sounded good live, man. All right. Wow. Like, her singing that is so good live. Like, I think this might have been her first time singing it live. Don't quote me on that either. But yeah, I really enjoyed it live. I would rate that like a 10 out of 10. It sounded just like the song that I listened to on the music video. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, please hit that like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel with notifications on Sims upload. Also, leave a comment down below of what other songs I should react to next, or even gaming trailers or anything else that I should react to. I'll get to them as soon as possible. Thank you again for all the support on the channel. I really appreciate you, and I hope to catch you guys in the next one. Bye!